Blood wood and the desert oak, holding wrecks and